Hello friends, in this lecture we are going to see creating or modifying a variable. Though we are familiar with it, for the completeness of lecture let us include this. Here you can see this is our output. Let us say I want to give some extra scores to runs. Let us say 134 plus 10, 128 plus 10, and so on. For that I will be creating new runs equal to runs plus 10. That's it. And now you can see new variable with 10 being added up is shown here. That's it for now. Thanks.